And taking you to Sarasota and another news alert where the Department of Health says the West Nile virus has been circulating in mosquitoes. Some sentinel chickens near Northport tested positive. Mosquito services quickly detected the virus because they have an in-house testing lab and they're already treating those areas to knock out the virus. No human cases have been reported.